receivers for the Oregon Ducks. They will have the offense first today. This try is from 43. Kicking for Oregon State, but he's a transfer from Oregon. He hit. Hold is good. The ball's in the air. It's plenty of lag. It's good. Wow. He nailed it. It was a rocket. And it went right through the uprights. And the Oregon State Beavers in their first possession are impressive. They take a 3-0 lead over the homestanding Ducks. The goal try of 44 yards. Joey Harrington holds it. Good snap. Hold is good. The kick's on the way. Good. The Oregon State man, Lenemi, comes up with a 43-yard shot, going left. And Siegel answers with a 44-yarder, going right. And it's a 3-3 ball game. And Mike Pilotti commenting in the hours before this ball game about how he felt about the circumstances. This is what he said. Well, here is the second field goal try of the day for Kirk Lenemi. 32 yards, he made a 43-yarder. Oh, he's got a big leg. Missed it. He missed it, however. So he now is 1-for-1. The Oregon State place kicker not having all that much luck at the end of the season. It cost them the Southern California game. That's why Lenemi is in there kicking today. Replacing the first one from 43. This is from 28. Hooked it. Good, though. Got it inside the upright, and Oregon State goes to a 6-3 lead, but there's still 12 seconds remaining in the first half of play.
You know, I think he tried to hook the one he missed, but it just hung out there, and he pushed it and missed it wide right. He hooked that one right through the center of those uprights.
Conditions. Kobe Punning, Harry Whitty. Oh, he got some heat. Got it away, though, and not very long. You got it. He's gone! Told you, he's dynamite! Touchdown! Oregon leads!
And takes into the house with great speed. They're all set up with a low line punt.
Darren Single for the point. Good. Ty Tomlin threw that first block that got him going for a 70-yard return, his second punt return for a touchdown this season. And Oregon goes to the lead, 10-6, early in the fourth quarter. This is Morris again. He's got the hammer.
Boy, they get that red zone and the rules change. Then it's the straight ahead, no fair dodging.
Good. Aaron Siegel. And it's a 17-6 game. The Oregon Ducks have it by the throat. To the end zone.
Touchdown.
Josh Hawkins receives the ball for the first time today, and the freshman from Long Beach, Oregon, makes the catch for a touchdown.
Now you've got to think about going for two. That ball was perfectly thrown, Keith.
2:05 to play in the ball game. 17-12 now. Go for two, and they're within a field goal.
another one of those young guys that we're going to hear about for a long time. They've got two freshmen to play in that spot, Bison and Hawkins. Look at this formation.
You've got four wideouts over there together. At the left-hand side, and they throw it into the end zone. It's good, too. Kempner makes a big play here to pull it within 3 points at 2:05 to play in the game. Well, like Yogi said, ain't over till it's over.
Winning it, it's momentous upset.
Oregon State's going to get it, and they have it.
Keith, they're in field goal range almost already.
Kyle Rozelle knocked it loose.
Terrible mistake by Joey Harrington.
He was trying to buy time and trying to run around and roll around and who knows do what. Pursuit got to him, and Jake Cookus is the man that comes out of the bottom of that stack with the football.
Ball just squirted away from him. Terrible turnover. I don't know if he could have tucked it away anymore. He seemed to have a good control of it. The hand just got in there. This is from the guy who, I mean, we talk about all the great things, and obviously he is a tremendous quarterback, but he had those five interceptions last year against this team and the one fumble.
1:05 to play in the game. 3rd and 17. To the side. It's intercepted! Bowman, Rashawn Bowman, out of bounds. Oregon's game.
School record 10th win.
Oregon State with no times out remaining. They put a knee down. And now just run off the time.
Everything that could go wrong did for the Beavers. Newsom fell down. Boom. Bowman read it, picked it. Now you've got a guy with 4.3 speed in the 40 running down the sidelines. Plus, Jonathan Smith led him to the ball. Never looked off his receiver. Told Bowman he was going there, threw it a little bit wide, ball game.
And Joey jumping up and down, really happy about that, because he would be in deep torment if he had another one of his mistakes that cost him a ball game against Oregon State. And that's going to do it. Your final score, the University of Oregon Ducks 17, Oregon State Beavers 14, and Oregon goes 10-1 and are the champions of the Pac-10 Conference, and we believe headed for the Fiesta Bowl, because there's going to be some horse trading done among the bowls to avoid rematches. We are aware of that. That's why we're kind of dancing around the Fiesta Bowl suggestion. Today's Chevrolet players of the game are Ken Simonson for Oregon State, 84 yards on 26 rushes. Keenan Howery for Oregon, 145 all-purpose yards. His punt return broke the game for the Ducks. In recognition of their effort, Chevrolet making a $1,000 contribution to each university's general scholarship fund. Now, here is Todd Harris.
Hold on. Keith, it's pandemonium down here. Joey, congratulations. You got a flair for the dramatic, buddy. A nice way to go out.
Well, we got a little close at the end there. We got to play that football, but you know, our defense came up big for us again, and that's a sign of a good team.
How much do you love number 15 in this game today? Keenan was huge.
Keenan was huge for us. Keenan's always huge for us. You know, it's such a great feeling having him out there, man. I can handle any man out there.
I know. know last year's game really made a bad feeling in your stomach, and this has got to be a nice way to go out.
It's a great way to go out. It's a great way to go out. It's a fun atmosphere. I love being here at Austin Stadium, and I couldn't ask for much better.
One more game, the Fiesta Bowl. Good luck in the Fiesta Bowl, Joey.
Thank you very much.
Once again, our final score, Oregon 17, Oregon State 14.